Thank you, Jerry. As you know, this is a very important event for Baltimore City. And to find out where the latest on things stand, we have Mayor Jack Young.
He's a busy man.
He's got lots of fans going on here. What is the latest? What's happening? There's a feeling in the air right now that's very positive.
Yes. You know, with the Preakness going on, and we got all of these young people, all the middle-aged people, everybody together. It's like a melting pot, and we're really having a great time here. The Preakness is something that we consider our Super Bowl, our World Series, and the community, they benefit, and everybody in Baltimore benefits. So it's very, very important that we keep the Preakness right here in Baltimore.
We're hearing a lot with new leadership and maybe things moving forward. What can you tell us?
Well, you know, I had a conversation with some of the Starnix Group representatives, and I told them we're, you know, willing to sit down and talk with them. I know there's a pending lawsuit, but that does not preclude us from talking. So I had a very good conversation. I think that we can come up with a win-win where law can get what they need and we can get what we need in Baltimore by keeping the Preakness here.
Well, I'm sure a lot of people would like to see that happen.
I would love to see that happen. And I also talked about other things that we can do to keep this open year-round, you know, because they can do a lot of development around here. And I think we're sitting down together and talking about some of those things. I think we can get a win-win out of this.
Okay, so we're going to wait and see. Wait and see what happens.
Right. Council President Brandon Scott's here as well. I think your button says it all.
Yes, sir.
The importance here is to make sure this neighborhood doesn't deteriorate, I guess.
Yes, you know, I'm a Park Heights boy, so this is more important to me. Preakness had much more impact on my life. Preakness is a great day. You can hear the vibe. You can feel it in the air. There's a new breath of air, a leadership in the city with Mayor Young and myself. We're looking forward to working our partners to make sure the Preakness stays here, but also that we have investments to have year-round stuff here to track, but also to make sure that the neighborhood gets invested in the people that have stayed here, like my family and others. But this today is a great day. I don't know why anyone would want to take this away from Baltimore, because Preakness belongs right here in Park Heights.
I think there's a misperception because people think, oh, the people in the neighborhood don't care about this track or the race that goes on. And it couldn't be further from the truth. At least, I mean, I grew up on Rogers Avenue, and I know that that's not the truth.
We know it. When you're from Park Heights, Preakness is a part of your life. You know, if you're just a young kid selling water or having people park on your lawn to make some extra bucks, it's very much a part of the community. Pimlico is very much a part of the community, but we can be even better and even more part of the community, and we look forward to working with our partners to do that. This is a great day, and we can have even greater days ahead for Baltimore, for Preakness, for Park Heights, if we all come together.
Excellent. Good to see you, man.
Thank you.
Thanks for stopping by.